I'm Ned, and this is my book. The room is bright and alive at 8:45 a.m. I can almost ignore Middleborough High School's zombie fluorescent lighting. This is me doing a girl's voice attempting to do a guy's voice. Come and sit on this pipe, babe. And she went! Fish patty sandwich with cheese and chocolate milk. You guys like this? You know? Man, you know, I wish I were back in high school so that I could get double up on those things. I love them. When you're done with high school, you will realize how lucky you have with those fish patty sandwiches. Yes?
Where do you
get access to some friends' names? Are any of the names in the book actually my friends' names? No, and that's something you should know. Do not use real people's names. Stop, Rex says, removing a totally nondescript Reebok box off a particular nondescript shelf we're at. Wow, I did it. I can never say Reebok box. I wrote it and I was like, why do you have to make a Reebok? You can make a Nike box. It's really tough to say Reebok box, alright? Thank you. Yes.
Which book do you like better?
It's a good question. There are some things. This one, which I may do a quick excerpt from. It's all real life stories. Has some things I'm really happy I got to write because I got to write it really young. You know, it's nice to have some things from that time in your life. But like in terms of the writing and the plot and the kind of work went into it, I think this one's a little bit better.
Do you remind me of?
Let me guess. Can I make a couple of guesses?
Yeah, go ahead.
Because there are my people, different people every 5 years, they come up with another idiot on television. For a while, I reminded people of the guy in the X-Files.
No.
Until he turned into a sex symbol, then I stopped.
The memory of all that
can't take that away from me.